start there. And the other part, Psalms 127 has been read in your hearing. And Habakkuk 2:1-3 has already been read in your hearing. So if I just don't get there, you know you've already heard it. Amen. Oh my God. But I'm going to obey God.
Amen.
Turn to Joshua in the first chapter. My God, my God. not weary in your well doing. Everybody's fired because you're going to reap if you're faithful.
Amen.
Everybody, that's the word God told me to give you concerning that. But the book of Joshua, thank God, the book of Joshua, I thank God for it.
Amen.
It's a book of success.
Yes, yes.
It's a book of success.
Yes.
Y'all, come on and catch up with me. Mm-hmm. That target already has been seen. Building according to the vision. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to talk about this book a little bit more, and then we're going to move on out, okay?
Yes.
The book of Joshua describes, Lord, have your way.
My Lord, my Lord.
The book of Joshua describes the Israelite conquest of Canaan.
Yes.
For the initial invasion of